Aloha and welcome, video viewers. This is NieR Automata, and I'm Fade Panther. We are going into the desert for a side quest, because last time I missed quite a few side quests. Just because I thought, I can wait. I can't wait. Okay. I keep forgetting this thing's existence. But there we are. I was able to find the weapon out here because of this thing, so I see no reason in keeping at it, outside of the fact that I keep forgetting it exists. And that this is faster. Oh, I didn't mean to double tap. Come on. All right, fine. Whoa, watch your step around here. These might be ancient... There might be ancient relics buried just beneath the surface. Me? I'm researching the old world. Guys are with Yorha, huh? Say, if you find anything in the desert that looks like a relic, could you bring it to me? I'll find a way to reward you for your trouble. Heritage of the past. Fill a bunch of that stuff. Okay. I need to go back and start working on that one.
Relics from the old world.
Searching for relics in the desert without assistance might prove difficult. Proposal. Unit 9S should use the dynamic scanner.
Finding a lot of machine cores.
Ah!
Okay. There we go. That's what I was waiting for. Storm barrier. You know what? Where is that? Okay. I don't know. Come back. There we go. So I should look around the old cities. Like there, for example. Three of those hits weren't landing. That sucks. Oh, hello. Okay. See about this thing. Machine head. Ooh, twofer. Pristine cable. Awesome. Nothing new around here. Let's find the next or just really, really kill that guy. Where's the oil field? It wasn't a waste. I remember that. I just don't remember what it is. If I could use this while on the back of one of the animals, I would, because that would speed things up immensely. Oh, a desert rose. Honey. Wait, that's right, the faces. It might be around there. Guess that's a no. Damn it. I want to check the oasis before I just go screw it and not deal with this side quest. Oh, hello. Moving up speed, moving speed up speed, that's good. I don't know if any of these stack. So very clearly there's something over there. Or I just have to find... I guess not. Alright. Over here then, I will find this damn oasis again. There we are. So I can, like, mentally craft where this is. Okay, so it's actually not as far off as I thought. Goody! Cool, alright. I'm gonna go check that weird dock. Guess it was nothing. Oh, no, it was this. Okay. Well, that's it for this episode. I will catch you all in the next one. Until then, have fun, be safe, and aloha.